Hi, my name is Leslie Pidcock. I am from Calgary, Alberta in Canada, and I'm currently embarking on my international executive doctorate. I am in the 2012-2016 cohort, and so I am really just beginning the journey towards my DBA. I am working with Radu Dumitriu, and my research topic is corporate heritage branding and the impacts on employee outcomes. I chose Cranfield for many reasons. I was looking for a practical degree, and Cranfield's focus on transforming knowledge into practice really attracted me. And through the whole application process, I found Cranfield really made a commitment to me. So I actually began working with Radu quite early on in the application process. I was introduced to him, and he and I had many conversations prior to me actually submitting my application. So there was a real learning that I was going through even through the application process. Cranfield has such an excellent reputation worldwide that also made it a very attractive degree to me. And what I'm finding as I'm getting into my program, that the structure really helps. So I can see through the structured, both the lectures we take and the submissions we make, that this is taking me through the steps to be able to successfully complete my DBA and my thesis, my research, and eventually to receive the degree. So it's so far been a wonderful experience. We spend weeks with our cohorts, we get to know them, we have a full week together in residency here, and many of us keep in touch even when we are spread far and wide. And we are spread far and wide, my cohort. I think we are from 6 out of the 7 continents, perhaps maybe only 5, but it really is amazing the types of people that are in my cohort, and I'm learning from them as much as I am from the program. So it's been a wonderful experience so far, and I look forward to the next 4 years.